friends, and welcome to the Planet Coaster livestream. It's so good to see you all here. I'm seeing lots of familiar faces in the chat, and I'm really, really excited that you're all tuning in today. I am once again joined by the lovely Ed.
Oh, thank you, but who are you?
I'm Bo, in case you didn't know.
It's like, I'm joined by Ed, but yeah, I don't have
by
a
the
name.
Way, I'm Bo. Yeah, we are the community managers for Frontier, and we're going to be playing some Planet Coaster with you today.
Awesome.
So last week we had Workshop Wonderland, which was our first community live stream, which you guys really, really enjoyed. It was so good to see lots of submissions coming in, lots of creativity going on in the community. However, this week we're doing something else. This week we are doing Challenge Ed and Bo.
which is
going to be a challenge.
It's going to be an interesting concept. I'm excited, but I'm also nervous.
Same.
That's why my face. This is my nervous face.
Just supposed to be nervous
because you guys are going to be challenging us to do things, and I'm overwhelmed by it.
Exactly.
Cool.
So what happened is we posted in the forums last week asking you guys to come up with management-focused challenges for us to do, and we picked a winner. We had some really good suggestions, by the way, some really funny ones regarding lots of toilets.
Toilets.
However, we thought this should not be a running theme in our stream, so.
You thought.
Okay, maybe in Ed's streams, not in these ones. So we picked a winner, and the winner is, and I've seen him here in the chat today, congratulations, Symphony X.
Woo!
Your challenge won. We are going to be building, or our challenge is going to be...
Yeah, what is it? What is it?
Who can build the coaster with the highest monthly profit? Okay. And we were both kind of like, this is such a cool challenge. Yeah. However, we both are terrible. No, sorry. I'm terrible at building coasters.
No, I mean, I'm not the best either.
I
feel like people,
better.
it's gonna be interesting. It's gonna be definitely an interesting one.
But it will be fun.
Yeah, sure.
So we each have 30 minutes to complete the challenge. Okay. So we might go a bit over time as well today, just to give each other a fair,
A fair shot at it.
Yeah.
I'll be keeping. I've got a timekeeping device here.
Ed is my timekeeper.
I've got the timekeeping device. Well, you'll have to keep the time when it's my go, and I'll have to keep. But who?
Thank you. Also, just to let you know again, this is a community live stream. It's all about you and us building together. We're not focusing on any particular content whatsoever. Mm. We're just having fun, which is what Planet Coaster is all about.
Yeah.
So
nice tie-in.
Yeah, and we are playing Alpha 3 on Steam, the exact same build that you are playing if you are playing Alpha 3. Mm-hmm. And if you haven't yet, you can pre-order the game now on Steam. Pre-order the Thrill Seeker Edition because it's that awesome. You get lots of extra goodies and you get access to the beta, which is in early November.
Awesome.
And the game itself comes out November 17th. Mm-hmm. So, all right. First question, community. So, drum rolls.
Oh, yeah.
Drum rolls for me. So who's going to go first? Is it going to be Bo? Is it going to be Ed? Let us know right now in the chat. You got 30 seconds.
Okay. So yeah, who's going to go first? Who's going to first challenge?
I would love to go first.
Well, are there any rules?
Ed would love to go first.
Or anything like that? Are there any rules?
We are playing, we're not playing in the same park.
Okay.
We're playing in our own parks. You can choose anything.
Ed, Bo first. I don't know how we're going to count this because there's just going to be lots of people
of
saying things.
Lots of Eds.
Have we got any prizes or anything? We're giving away any stuff as well today?
Yeah, we are giving away a prize. Cool. So yeah, stick with us to the end.
It just reminded me because this thing.
That's very true.
I think I'm seeing a lot of Eds.
There's a lot of Eds. You're definitely winning. Okay, stop voting right now. I can see that Ed has won by a landslide.
Why?
Which is making me feel horrible.
Why do you want me to go first? What is it? You want to give Bo an advantage?
I think Team Bo is voting Ed, thinking that they're giving me the advantage. But you're forgetting that I get really nervous as time progresses. So
you've got a plan though, right?
I can see
there's a piece of paper there where you've done a plan. I do not have a plan.
You're naturally talented at coming up with coasters. I actually need to sit and think, and I'm just really slow at building.
Yeah.
So that's my problem.
Okay.
Yes. Jim the man just kindly reminded me to tell us what the prize is going to be.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Go for it.
We're so excited because we're challenging each other.
So is it me first?
At the end of the live stream, we will ask you. My favorite coaster was.
Yeah.
Put it in the chat. You can win the Thrill Seeker edition of Planet Coaster with all the goodies and extras that I just named and beta access. So you'll get an in-game golden hat for your avatar, a golden King Coaster mascot, digital sketchbook, and the original soundtrack.
You've got a good memory as well as being generous. That is impressive stuff.
We'll give it away. So stick around to the end of the live stream and make sure to remember which one is your favorite.
We did. If Ed loses, he needs to shave.
Oh, right. We're not doing challenges like that.
Not
today. Everyone in the company likes this beard as well. Okay, I think it's time for us to get started.
So, is it me first?
Ed is going first, as decided by our lovely community. So,
okay.
Yeah.
All right.
I will time. Give me a second.
Okay, wait.
I actually did not open the timer on my...
This thing here, right? Here we go.
So, Ed, no plan.
No, you've got it here. Look, you've got the timer.
Oh, can I use your timer? Awesome, thank you. All right, so it's on zero. There you go.
As you can see that.
30 minutes starts.
Wait. Hold your horses. I haven't even loaded it up yet.
So, wait.
Are there any rules that I need to know about, first of all? We're doing a specific coaster as well, aren't we? Because we have to build the same, we're both building the same coaster,
right? Yeah, we're both using the hyper coaster.
Okay. And it's based on monthly profit.
Monthly
at the end
profit.
Of 30 minutes. Pause.
And that number is our final challenge submission. Yes.
That's fine.
Ready?
Okay.
I'm pressing start.
Yeah.
Start. God. All right. Woo! I'm excited. Ed is starting with a coaster. Mm-hmm. It's very daring of you.
It's the name of the challenge, so.
It is the, well, no. Like it's just. Thank you, Symphony X, by the way, for your amazing suggestion. It was a really good one.
Yeah, I liked it.
I've seen some great ones from Gregor Burns. Did some good suggestions as well. We had some other.
I'm genuinely, really nervous.
Are you really?
Yeah, like I'm.
It already looks. You're so fast, though. Like I would not be able to. I would already be stuck right now.
It's
basically,
it's as if I've been practicing. That's
is
two.
Your, okay.
No. That's gonna be two. That's gonna be. I don't want to scare people. We need a coaster that's not too overwhelming.
Oh look, Symphony X is in the chat as well. Well done. Thank you so much again for your suggestion. Really, really, really appreciate it.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Nice.
So, what are you? Are you paying attention to anything in specific?
Not yet. Oh, that's a good point. I should have paused it if we wanted. But actually, I'm gonna follow the test camera constantly to set it up with because I want to make sure that it is a. I'm gonna try and keep it in the.
In the green zone.
In the green zone. I didn't see.
So this is something I just learned because I would literally build my coaster and hope for the best, like fingers crossed.
I'm gonna try and build.
I usually just get stuck
on
making it pretty and making the guests. Enjoy it rather than building a good coaster. Also, the problem, not the problem, but the awesome thing is that we have Steam Workshop. Which means that there's so many amazing coasters that you guys already built for us available to me, so I don't have to do it myself. However, this is a coaster building challenge, so I'm gonna have to do it.
You're gonna be amazing.
Hi, JBlessed1, nice to see you in chat. Yeah.
I'm really trying to make this.
Perfecting.
Well, it's not perfecting.
Perfecting
it.
A term.
What are
you doing?
I've already wasted too much time.
We're not really doing a trash talking sort of thing, right?
I mean, I'm not going to trash talk you.
No.
So if you trash talk me, that's that's your own.
No.
No trash.
I'm holding you back.
You're holding you back, so then I won't trash talk.
I'm trying to think of things that are trying to give you a disadvantage, but it's not going to make any difference because.
What?
Look, it already looks amazing.
Well, all I've done is go down a hill.
No, but I mean, I'm sure they already like it.
I'm watching to see if they do or not.
I would be in confusing twirly coaster.
All right, well, I'm sure that you have a plan. You actually have a plan in place for this situation. I'm trying to then. Yeah, I'll do it then.
So you are 2.5 minutes in. So
pressure.
You're doing great. You're doing great.
Then
I would say, get your coaster in about 10 minutes.
Really?
I don't know. If you can.
Let's see. What are people saying? What are people commenting? Are they commenting on my coaster skills?
Sir Gaz is saying, beautiful bottoming out there, Ed. Love those forces. Which I'm assuming he means the...
I don't know what
your
he means.
Your excitement, fear, and nausea things.
Well, it's going to the top. We're watching it now. I'm keeping a close eye on those things there.
Let's have a look. Ooh.
So it's holding it. Look at that. Yes,
nice.
Staying in there. Round.
Well done.
No, it's going too high in the fear. High in the fear. It's staying way too high up on the fear and nausea.
Okay.
Right. I mean. Okay. Hold on. That must mean that.
That's good.
No, it's not good enough. It's not going to be good enough. I need to take my time with it. Sorry, Bill. I know that this.
No,
is
take your time. This is your 30 minutes.
Yeah.
So.
Can't wait till it's over.
You can.
Right. Okay.
No, you can spend them however you want.
Does anyone? I was going to say. I bet they have suggestions in the chat as to how I've gone.
Let's have a look.
How I've gone wrong.
Jambo Rambo Gaming says, "Oh my God, Ed, you are better than that." If that helps.
I don't know what that means. doesn't.
It really doesn't. Symphony X, the challenge initiator, says too much fear.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes! Look at that. Did everyone see that? Nice and slow, nice and slow.
Did you put a break in there or something?
No, I didn't. I let that sort of do a slower decline there and there. And then we're going to just bank to this way. And then, sorry, I'm narrating my building.
That's very good. Take a breath. We will ride
intense.
The coasters as well, right?
Oh yeah.
When they're finished, we'll ride them in first person camera. We tweaked the bitrate and stuff a bit, so hopefully it shouldn't be so pixely this week.
It was last week.
Because last week we had a bit of problems with that. Fingers crossed. Let us know once we ride the coaster. Let us know if it's better than last week for sure.
Again, it's got worse.
You need an airtime hill, says
An airtime hill.
Yeah.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. See, this is why we have you guys, our community, to we just take your suggestions and your awesome pre-built
coasters.
I can also
I can also.
You're banking.
Order some airtime hill. Sort of going up.
Oh, they're already saying that the bitrate is better now, so that's good.
Fantastic.
Thanks, Planet Coaster Club, for letting us
awesome.
Know.
Awesome. Yeah. The fear is high.
You're 5 minutes in it. Is that helpful? Should I not say? Should I keep time for you?
Yeah, no, okay. I need to know. It's not helping at all, because look, it's going way too.
Crispy Joe says, Ed looks as confused as I do when I build a coaster.
No, I'm not.
Ed is all of us right now.
It looks all right. It looks okay.
It looks good.
It looks okay. I need to. Okay, let's see what happens. There's no reason why. I'm just trying to keep it as relaxed, some airtime. I think that's what they mean by airtime, that's sort of like...
Cool.
I don't know if that's true though, I might just make that up.
No, it's your interpretation of airtime, just do it. You're making quite a long coaster, it's quite nice. I see that Rudy is in the chat. Hi Rudy! Rudy's one of our amazing community master builders.
Look at that horrible coaster. Where's it
Why
going?
Why is it horrible? I don't know.
Go, come on coaster.
It's going up. There you go.
Watching. That's really good. I mean, that drop's really great, and the leveling out is good. Oh, yeah. The fear is a little too high.
Ooh. Really? Ooh. Oh, just that ending, that little drop over there is rough.
Okay.
Maybe you can smooth that out a bit at the end as well.
Well, that's it. I think that is what I've got the smoothing options of an I2. So
yeah.
I don't know why they're getting scared over that bit. You know what they are? They're big, massive wimps for getting scared of that piece. Like, this is just
we need some more thrill seekers in the park. Is that what you mean? You're catering to a specific sort of audience.
That's exactly what I'm saying. But
great. And this is, it's a great way to win the challenge, I guess. Inclusive coaster.
Okay, here we go. What we're going to do is we're going to bank.
Dennis Rowe says, Ed, who cares about fear?
I've got to get people on the coaster. I've got to make a monthly profit.
Yeah.
And if they literally won't go on it, then...
Yeah, that's right.
That's the problem.
That's right.
That's part of the whole... The fear goes high up there.
Elizabeth Hamlet says, I would ride it.
Cool.
Good.
Well,
that's what we want.
At the end of the day, if Elizabeth Hamlet will ride it, then that's all that matters.
Good.
That's horrible, isn't it?
Come on. I'm not commenting on your coaster because I still have to build mine.
Yeah. Sure. Okay.
What did you guys think of the amazing poster that our super talented Luke Ritson made for us today? It's on my Twitter account. It's on your Twitter. It's on Zach Antonacci's Twitter. the challenge Edinburgh poster. Luke Ritson made it. He's so talented. It was really funny. We had a big laugh, so
that's
good. We need to give him a nice shout out for that one, because he took some time out of his precious work hours to do that for us.
The excitement is high, but then that fear. Drop the fear. Drop it. Why are people so scared? Stop being so scared.
I can feel the frustration.
It is frustrating. Like, I'm trying to make
the perfect
coaster.
I'm just sitting here like all relaxed, like, oh, I'm going to have a horrible time in 22 minutes.
It's not going to be horrible.
Oh,
it's going to be amazing at that point.
Yeah, sure.
As soon as you pick up the controls.
Is that what you're feeling
right now? I feel
great. Yeah?
I'm super excited. I've been looking forward to this challenge.
Same.
For quite a while.
We made these plans, and it was we're really excited about this one. It's nerve-wracking because
yeah.
We have so many talented people in the community. And then we are here,
they're
like,
watchers being like, oh, I don't know what I'm doing.
Like, playing, so yeah.
Yeah. There you go.
No, it's good. Left. It's good.
At this point, I just...
Don't think he can do loops.
Yes. Yes.
That's simple. No. Observer.
Something that it's there. It's like, it's not enjoying, like, banking for too long, which is weird.
Pater Noster says the coaster goes too fast in relatively unbanked sections.
Oh, so there needs to be more banking.
Right.
Oh, good.
It's a good tip. Thank you.
Tip. So if I can just bank more. I mean, this is quite bad.
I mean, I'm assuming.
Look
a tip.
At that. Tweaky tweak. Ladies and G's.
Tweaky tweak.
Tweaky tweak. That's just that's what
you
the
are
Watts,
almost
tweak.
10 minutes in.
Ah! That is nowhere near enough time to make things. All right, here we go. I've lost it. I don't know where it's gone. I need to press the edit button again.
They say rip every guest that rides your ride.
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
No, you're doing pretty good. Like when you see it in the test, like. You're doing quite a good job at keeping it in the green zones right there, I think, at least. I'm sure you get good results.
So apparently it looks like it's to do with the fast turning in the banks.
Right.
What's happened there? That looks a bit wrong, doesn't it? I'll smooth it out. Right, and then...
You're already being quoted on your tweaky tweet smoothie smooth.
Tweaky tweet smoothie smooth.
Yeah.
That's not my quote. That's Johnny Watts. Creative director. And if he can say it,
shout out,
then I can say it.
Right, that's true. I'm not sure that he would really say that.
He would, he does.
Oh, okay.
Honestly, Tweaky Tweak is his thing.
Tweaky
it's
tweak.
His jam.
Tweaky Tweak is good. By the way, if you're like around the station area, if you want to press auto complete, you are allowed.
I'm allowed to.
You are allowed, because we are in time constraints.
Yes,
here.
They're absolutely right. Champions amongst humans. Come on, come on, come on.
They're saying click auto-complete.
All right, sorry. All right, I'll do it.
If you want to, yeah.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, okay.
So we are allowed to do that just because of the time constraints, not because we're terrible coaster builders. Okay. Look at that coaster, though. It's amazing. Well done.
Wait, I'm not going to look at it.
Everyone gave a virtual applause to Ed for his super creative coaster building skills.
Right, here we go. Da-da-da.
Very impressive.
Smooth. Bang. And then...
Some furious clicking going on over here.
You've got to click. smooth banking, smooth, all.
It's the time that makes it scarier, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's part of the challenge.
I'm really surprised by how quickly that's moved on.
It's good, it's very good.
Okay. This was important.
They're all giving you lots of claps in
Thank
the chat.
You
Thank
so
you
much.
Chat.
I, honestly.
They're really supportive.
Let's
really
look,
nice.
I like that coaster. It reminds me of the Pepsi Max Big One, which is the best roller coaster in the world because it's from where I was born.
It's really good. Blackpool. Woo!
All right.
Blackpool.
Here we go. So that's that. That is... Okay. Let's see. Why is there no... Oh,
you need to stop test first.
No, it's start the test.
Stop test, and then you can click results if you wanted to do that.
I thought it'd tell you after the first one. I thought it would tell you. Mm. Hold on. Because I don't think it's made it all the way around because I keep...
Oh, okay.
This coaster is a mess. 7.3 on the excitement, but 6.5 on the fear. That's
really good. Just... You're 12 minutes in, so you probably want to go with
no.
this one.
Wait. Yeah, you're
Ed's
right.
Ed's a perfectionist.
Hold on, it's not about perfection. It's about making sure... Bang.
That he wins, because that's what he wants.
No, it's not.
We don't win anything, by the way.
Just the respect
just,
of the...
Just the honour of the community respect, managers.
The respect of the community.
The honour, the respect within our team.
And that means a lot. all right, okay. It doesn't mean anything.
Maybe a
sorry,
handshake by the lovely Zach Antonacci.
Yeah, okay, that sounds good. Bo, sorry. I've been
Don't be
concentrating
sorry,
on this entirely
super,
and not thinking.
Super good.
I've not finished. I've nowhere near finished.
Okay.
I need to open
What's
the park.
Next?
I need to get people in here.
Well, right, okay. How are they going to get into your coaster if there is no entrance? Just a question.
That's good, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
I needed that prompt. I'd forgotten exactly what I was doing. Okay, here we go. Get the exit on there. Good stuff. Place the queue to the exit. Right, this is important now. This has to be massively long. Oh, wait, I can do length. Sorry, of course I can. Okay.
Zach says the handshake is waiting. Thank you, Zach. For the winner. Okay.
Is this going to be too long?
Yeah. Oh wow, you're really oh. Oh
this is,
Lord.
This is
yeah, no, this is a strategy.
and then
interesting.
I just want it a nice long.
Yeah.
This is I'm genuinely so that's that on there. Right.
So you have your
open.
Yep.
Yes. What's happening, everybody?
So here, I can't. So in the corner, can you just go with your mouse real quick over it? There
we can see
projected monthly profit.
That thing there. So that is.
It was in the home screen.
When I hit 30, which is only 15 minutes away. Yeah. So far I've got £0.
Yeah. And
which
that's going to be our winning or losing amount.
Here come the people.
Projected monthly income.
I'm wasting time. I'm wasting so much time. All right. What do I do next, Paths? Okay.
So Gaz says, beautiful Q, Ed.
Thank you very much. It's terrible.
Agreed.
It's so terrible.
No, it's good. Lots of creativity going on.
Hold on. I need to do the exit from there. Mm-hmm. No, no, wait. There's no exit. You can't go on it yet.
Ooh,
why are you turning away?
People are turning away from your coaster.
What have I done?
Oh, gosh. Ed?
Okay, right. It's too scary.
Let's help Ed.
It's too scary. It's all right. No, I don't need your help.
I'm not helping you.
I don't need your help. I wish there was someone to sit down.
Aww.
I'm not going to push the lever until it's been tested. It has been tested.
Oh, no, but
that's
not.
Why.
It hasn't been tested since your park has opened.
Ah.
The dreamy Andy Fletcher has warned us.
No! Oh, look at all this income that I've missed.
Oh,
they're all leaving.
They're all gone.
Ah! All right, okay.
Grunts are
damn it.
Telling.
All right, okay.
The test completes right now, and as of now.
Right.
So what you need to do is, when you build your coaster,
okay,
and then you open your park,
let's
you need to run a test with guests coming in so they see that you were testing. Otherwise, they're like, I don't trust you.
Damn it.
I don't trust you,
right,
Edward
now, okay,
Lewis.
Here we go. This is
they will not ride your roller coaster. Look, see, now they're going in. There you go.
Yes, go on. You love it in there. Okay, there we go. Right, okay, it's time for some scenery around the queue. Doesn't matter what scenery, I'm just placing.
It's a beautiful tree you've picked.
Thank you. How much longer have I got?
You have 14 more minutes.
14.
Yeah. You got this.
Okay, yeah,
it's good.
It's
plenty
good.
Of time.
It's good. Yeah. And then I need to do. What am I going to do? I'm gonna, look at that. That's not bottlenecking at all, is it? Which is good, somehow.
Gandhi Junior 94. Hallo. Goeie avond. And leuk jullie hier te zien. They're asking if I say something in Dutch. So.
I feel like more people are going to come in if people are happier.
Yes.
Am I right?
Yeah.
And just more people in general will come in if there's more rides, I'm assuming.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's a good shout.
It looks good so far.
Yeah, I'm going to put some thrill rides in.
There are some people that are going literally through your...
I love it. Get back on there. There's nothing else to do. Get back on. All right.
All the Dutch people are going crazy right now. I love it. Surprise!
You don't know you're Dutch.
I guess some of them didn't know.
Hmm.
Yeah, it's weird for me to speak Dutch though, because everything I do is in English. But so it probably came out really wrong. But I do speak Dutch. It is my mother tongue. Okay, what are you doing, Ed?
I'm making a probably incorrect assumption.
You have lots of people queuing.
Yes, there are lots
That's
of
good.
People queuing, and I'm making a probably incorrect assumption that thrill-seeking rides will attract more people.
Okay.
I don't know if that's true or not. But I'm going to put, because my money doesn't matter, my income doesn't matter anywhere else, right?
No.
So I'm just going to throw down loads of these guys
and
hope that it'll attract more people to the park
right.
just because
Well, it will entertain
there.
Them for sure as
well,
they're queuing up.
There you go, yeah. And over here, we need some more scenery. Things like, fun things like water and splashiness. Spray them with some water.
Spray them with
spray
water.
Spray people with water.
Okay.
That's going to make them happy because it's hot and stuff. That bush there, that'll do. That's nice, isn't it? Nice little bush. And then
they're asking if you speak any other languages.
Me?
Nope.
No,
it doesn't.
I'm officially an idiot.
I can say hola.
I can say bonjour, monsieur.
Bonjour.
Madame.
There you go.
Bonjour, madame.
Hallo, monsieur. Auf Deutsch, können wir auch?
All right.
I'm being a show off now. I'm just trying to throw off Ed so he horribly fails this challenge and I will win.
I thought there was no trash talking.
Just a little. Just that tiny piece.
That's it now. No more trash talking allowed.
Thanks, Gregor Burns.
Your suggestion has been noted. What did he say?
I will try
Gregor
to remember
say?
It. No, Gregor Burns is on Team Bo. I'm keeping that suggestion to myself. No. It's too late for you now anyway. He says
right.
Use multiple trains.
Multiple trains.
To optimize.
Mm-hmm. That's just the thing I didn't think.
So what are they saying about your coaster?
$860.
Oh, very
projected
nice.
Monthly income.
That's nice.
It's going up. That's good. Minimum waiting time. I can change
it's
those.
It can
be half
loads,
any loads, whatever. Number of trains. It's not letting me change the number of trains.
No, because you can't build an extra station right now. you are
cannons.
On your 19th minute.
Gosh, okay.
Doing good? You're doing really good.
Look at these cannons just firing at people.
All right, fill up that. What's going on there? How do I get more people in this coaster?
Not by firing cannons at them all the time.
I'm sure that.
I'm sure they would be horribly traumatized.
Where do you see the scenery stuff, the key scenery stuff?
If you go to your right.
Yeah. What kind of actual right?
Just click on it and then the home page, like right there, queue scenery quality
41%. 41, okay, it's going to go up. We need to get it to 100% because that's going to get more people on it, right? Is that how that works?
Sure, Ed.
yeah, sure. That's how that works.
All right.
Have a light shining in your face as you walk past. This is the light place where you walk through it. In fact, maybe the gate. Will the gate help if I do the gate nicely?
You focus on your scenery, up in your scenery a bit. So I'm just going to reiterate, welcome to the community live stream. Today we are doing Challenge Ed and Bo. Ed is...
Frantically.
It's Ed's turn right now as he is filling his 30 minutes trying to build the coaster with the highest monthly profit.
It's currently freaking me out because it's like...
We can tell.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. We need to make this look nice.
It's fine. At the end of the live stream, guys, if you're not... if you haven't pre-ordered Planet Coaster already, you do have the option to win the Thrill Seeker edition of Planet Coaster, which gives you lots of extra goodies and access to the beta in early November. So be sure to stick around.
Yeah, that'll do.
There you go. And then I have no idea what you're doing.
I thought that it might help. I
thought it was going to be impressed. Okay, no trash talking.
What are you going to say?
I thought I was going to be impressed by
what?
Park building skills.
Excuse me.
No, it's good. You're doing really good. No. It's actually good.
Just make a little entrance.
Mike Brinkett, sorry, says, I've never seen this side of Ed.
Yeah, this is weird. It is.
It is odd, isn't it?
I'm concentrating. I'm so sorry.
Ed is the pro.
I will talk to you.
He will talk when I'm building. It's good.
That's not that mean. It's going to be ugly. I'm sorry. Don't tell anyone that happened. Where are some nice...
Also, if you don't win the Thrill Seeker Edition today, make sure to pre-order it now and on Steam now, right now. It's absolutely worth it. You get some really nice extra goodies.
That's not really the nicest of things, but I threw it together.
It's good. It's what you see in theme parks, though. Mm-hmm. It's like a nice little entrance. So there's still a bunch of people that are going away from your ride. Oh, well, can't do anything about it.
Get in there. You know you love it. You know you love it.
Benches, very smart.
By the way, although... sitting down having a little break so they don't leave and they keep going, I know what we need! And I saw you do this earlier. And that, yes, I was cheating. That is...
No!
So you join your practice session. That is a... Hold on, I can't build it there. It's frustrating. What's going on?
No, most of the people are saying that they appeared at the game, which is awesome.
Nice.
They're, there's one suggestion for you. Do you want it?
Mm-hmm.
Fenno Waltz says, priority pass.
Yeah, so
where's your priority pass?
It doesn't actually... Look at it. It's filling up, though.
It's beautiful.
They love it.
Yeah.
They can't... I could get it'll help people through, apparently.
It's the dragon, really.
But it goes into the main menu stuff with the priority pass. It doesn't go into the... this is rubbish. I can do it, though, anyway. See if that helps. How much longer have I got? 8 minutes.
Eight minutes, yeah. 51 queue scenery quality, well done.
Take a second to breathe, I think. To be completely honest with you, I need to... Woo!
Yeah,
it's all right.
You got this. Okay. I'm actually very proud of Ed.
Thank you.
Because I'm also trying to keep calm myself, because I know how I'm going to feel in 8 minutes.
Perfect. Oh, what?
What happened?
That's...
Oh, no!
It closes it, doesn't it? Because... Well, hopefully it'll help. I wonder what happened to all those people. There they are.
They're all just very confused because they were queuing up.
I don't know where they got that from. Oh, that's... Oh, they've...
Oh, your park is dirty.
Oh, no. Wait a sec.
Oh, ye. Okay.
What? Okay.
Stuck71 says, feel the competition, Ed. Feel it. Pretty sure he is feeling the pressure. 66% says they enjoyed the coaster, though. That's a high number.
It's
that's
a pretty
good.
Successful coaster that I built.
It's a good coaster.
I did
you
build
should be proud.
That. Thank you very much.
If it was a challenge on who could build the best coaster, you would have won already.
51% quality of the scenery. What do they want from me? I've done everything I can. It's beautiful. I don't know what you're talking about. All right. Get some. Does this help? Will this help if I scenery lock? Sorry.
Let's have a look. Let's have a look if this helps. Some nice sculpting going on there.
It's just saying 51% still. Torches. Everyone likes torches.
Thanks, you guys in the chat. You're giving lots of nice suggestions. I'm not giving all of them to Ed because it wouldn't be fair.
What? I feel betrayed.
No, they're saying you can place down some shops and stuff.
Shops.
Maybe some toilets.
Get some toilets in. Oh, good idea. That's going to get some people in.
A janitor might be nice.
Yeah, I can't look that sick.
Just a quiz. Quick quiz.
Quick quiz.
What do you need to enable the priority pass?
Thank you. It's hard.
You have five
more
minutes.
Really tough.
5 more minutes.
All right, 1 second. I'm mildly stressed.
Don't be stressed. It's fine. After all, it's all for good fun, which is why we're doing
this. That's what we said before. We were like, oh no, it's all just going to be really fun.
I know. We're
like
stressing out.
Moving
around.
All right.
It's so stressful. I'm in awe of how you're doing really good.
Shops and facilities,
your park looks great.
Can we do? That's not on the way, though, is it? That is not on the way. There were two things that I wanted to do that I completely forgot to do.
Okay.
There's that there, which is good. Getting that. Go on, lads. And then shots of facilities, ATM, right? Am I right?
Ooh, that's a massive ATM.
I don't know if it's going to fit.
I'll
just do a custom one then.
There you go.
Just need to get people.
Go on, guys. Cheer for Ed. He has 4.5 more minutes. Give him all your love in the chat. He could do this. It's a friendly challenge.
I've done it already. Whether
yes,
or not
you have. Woo!
Whether or not that's a
I'm
good,
sure
whether
you
or
have.
Not it's good,
you're
is
almost
a completely
there.
Different matter. Oh, I've just took a frame right here, which there it is, it's back, which is annoying. But seems to just working. Go on. I'm so annoyed that I did that. So there you go. There's a lesson learned for you by
Thank
watching,
you.
Which is unfair.
For you. There you go.
Build a toilet, Ed.
Nice
toilet. Yes, toilet. Everybody knows.
Why? How?
All
of
the
all
toilets.
The things to forget, how did you forget a toilet?
Oh, no.
It's quite impressive.
It's probably not keeping people in the park. Oh, it's hard, right? You've got a plan, haven't you? Have you actually got a plan?
I have guidelines.
Okay.
But I have not tested myself on time, which is my big, big problem because I just get carried away. You know, making everything look pretty and making sure, and I just love the using other people's blueprints and I can't do it. So, yeah.
Look, I don't hate my park.
No, it's beautiful. Well done.
Thank you.
Your coaster's going strong. Look how many people are queuing up.
Okay, what's that time?
3 minutes.
Okay, fine. Make a little lake.
Oh, nice.
A pond.
Very nice.
We want some. What's everybody's favourite scenery piece? Let's put everyone's favourite scenery piece down.
Yeah, what's your favourite part of Ed's park right now? Mine is the dragon that's like literally attacking guests,
that's
like
kinda
stomping
cool.
on them. This or the
cool.
cannon.
That's cool.
Come what on. Is that?
It's just a massive arch.
Okay. That's cool.
I like it.
So what's random park we have? It's not going to be a pretty
park. I think it's
park.
Good.
It is good. Well
I'm sitting here like all proud of my park.
No, you should be.
And you're like, oh, that's not very pretty. We don't know the name of this coaster. We don't have any information.
How would you name Ed's coaster?
Yeah.
Name suggestions. Bam, right now. Let's think of a name for Ed's coaster.
Okay, hold on. Terrain. Pole. Terrain.
Got 30 seconds.
I've got 30 seconds.
No, 30 no. seconds for them to name your coaster. Hi, Koresh. Nice to have you here.
Hey there.
Goliath, Neck Snapper, Big Boy,
Snapper.
Red Dragon, Megatron, the Dragon Coaster, Death Park, the Toilet Coaster,
College Gregor,
the Eddie Coaster, Ugly, the Toilet, Titan
Ugly.
Anaconda, the Debt, the
now
Debt.
I wonder if that changes everything, having another ground
Oh, wow,
segment.
The Chief Beef, Fairy Death, Eclipse. Any of these you like, Ed?
None of them, no.
Just call it Bow.
Just call it
Name
Bo,
it
the
Salmon.
I just paused it by accident.
Bed, hashtag okay. bed.
Right.
The Strangler. Ed Sina. Thanks, Dale.
Ed Sina.
You have 1.5 more minutes.
It's gone down.
1.5 more minutes.
I projected my thing.
No, there it is. 890 so far. Come on. One final.
It's hard.
Final rush. Focal Look.
Look at that though, it's nice. Making lots of profit. Like, I'm making profit.
Yep.
Based on that,
it's,
that's good.
It's really good.
But that's hard.
So far on all the test coasters that I tried, I was just in minus.
You were making minus, okay. Well,
horribly in minus. So
54% key scenery quality. King Joffrey coaster,
yeah,
I like that.
That's a good name, isn't it?
I would like to know exactly how the scenery algorithm works.
Name it Bow for Show, they say.
Bow for Show.
Bow for Show. Thanks, guys. As always, we have such a lovely and wonderful and supportive community. Yeah. And that's what these streams are all about, right? They're just, yeah, it's just us having fun. So 30 seconds, guys. Countdown. Are you ready? Countdown with me. 30.
It's
29.
You're like, I like the way you're like, oh, it's just all about having fun. But seriously, like, you need to finish this coaster now.
Come on, you can do it.
I'm done. I'm 810.
No.
It's got 920.
Do something. Do a few. Come on. 10 seconds. No.
Burger.
15 seconds.
Bing. There. And then.
Oh, go. 10. 9.
I think I needed more. I think I needed more everything else.
Ready?
Yeah.
You're done?
Wait. Exactly, pause it.
Three,
right. Wait.
2, 1, bam. 928. $928. That's awesome.
Woo!
Well done. High five.
Bow.
That's really good.
Intense.
Yeah, I am. Yep, there go my nerves.
Yeah. Now. It's
That's
your
my
turn.
Turn. Yeah, so we'll take a little
928.
2 second break.
Oh, can we watch the coaster?
Should we
ride the coaster now? Yeah, definitely
ride the coaster.
You might want to slow it down a little bit.
Yeah.
I hope, guys, just give me 1 second. Sorry, I'm just going to pop the air conditioning on. It's really warm in this room, so I hope you don't mind. I'm just going to literally nip over there. Do that. Thank you.
Let's ride the coaster together while Ed is turning on the airco. There we go. Should be okay with the bit rate now as well. Is this
the
front seat? Yeah, it is.
Riding the coaster.
Whoa. Go, coaster.
Is it playing at normal speed?
I think so, yeah.
Should be.
It should do.
Waiting for people to fill up.
It is waiting for people to fill up, isn't it? Then the bars go down.
Mm-hmm.
Do it for the Dutch. No pressure. Oh, what's happening?
There we go.
All right, ready?
I'm as ready as I'll ever
be. I know, I was ready for like... Yeah, there we go. Hands up. Woo. Okay. So what is your final name for this coaster?
The King Joffrey.
King Joffrey coaster.
Oh, wait. Probably not. Oh well.
That was good.
Too late now, innit?
That's fine.
All right.
Edinburgh, hands up.
Okay.
Whoa! You can relax now. You can literally relax.
Actually,
You've done it. This is your
good.
Coaster.
Goodbye.
Well done.
Good night, everybody.
Okay, ready?
All right.
Woo!
Okay.
See what they were also scared about.
Yeah, nothing.
Oh. That's good.
So casual.
Hope it's looking good on the stream. Ooh, that's dark.
Yeah, this
nice,
is a
nice
coaster.
Wow.
Need to bank more into those turns. I think that's the problem that I've had.
Wow.
A little bit of air time. Oh. That should have gone like the nice and then.
It's good.
Oh, that was a bit
That was
weird.
Nice. No, it's just a little funky bank.
funky bank. Okay.
That's great.
I don't know.
$928 monthly income. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Well done.
Round of applause for me.
Yeah, seriously.
I'm look,
impressed.
I don't know what happened there. For the last half an hour, I have just been in my own little world. So I don't know where I am. Thank you.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay. Well, you did really good.
Slide over the controls.
It seemed in the beginning like you had a plan, and then you just kind of went with it. It was impressive.
The chat
was impressed. They're saying, good job, Ed.
Needs more
well
practice.
Done.
Look,
people love you.
Half an
clap,
hour.
Clap.
I think
clap,
I've made
clap,
a little... I passed out. What now? Yep. Great. All right. I think I forgot. Did you just forget to save my park?
Did I need to save it?
Oh, my hard work. You're going for desert. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, everybody.
Switching it up a bit.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, go
I'm
for
just
it.
Pausing the game.
Okay.
Did I pause it? There's a speaker.
Wait, a second.
Speaker in my way. I know I'm waiting. I'm not doing anything.
Okay.
I'm so not ready. Can I just wait? I need more mouse. Okay.
Come on, Bo. Let's go, Bo.
Okay. All right.
I've got the timer. Is everybody ready? Countdown. 3, 2, go.
Oh God. So look how slow.
It's
good. No, I think it's going to be more calculated, though. Like, it's a calculated plan. Team Bo, hashtag Team Bo, so intense, so real. Much better than Rogue's Heart of Planet Coaster, awesome. Is her name Bo de Vries? Yes, it is.
Yes, it is. That's my
needs
name.
More cowbell. We can sort that out. We've got some maracas, but no cowbell, unfortunately.
Okay.
I hope you don't mind me just chatting.
No, please, please do. Okay. Please keep them busy because I will be concentrated and I don't want to scowl on the stream.
Yeah.
Which I do when I'm concentrated gaming. Okay.
That's okay. Don't mind.
All right.
Dutch Warriors.
There you go.
In Bowie Trust, hashtag in Bowie Trust.
That's not what I want.
Okay. Awesome. Do you speak French? Je ne comprends pas. She's already got a plan. Ed has...
really dark.
His elbows, what? Okay. Elbow.
Bows. Oh, nice.
I don't know what he's talking about. Panico, so I'm your biggest fan, says Gregor Burns. We know that.
We know Gregor Burns.
What are you doing?
Thanks for being here.
You could go up like that on a...
I can do whatever I want.
Have you been practicing this?
No.
This looks mad.
This does look mad, doesn't it? I swear. Okay. Oh, gosh. I'm already, like, losing it.
Honestly, it is there's nothing quite like it.
It's so...
I was thinking, oh, this is going to be fine. Like, this is easy. And then as soon as I started building, I was like, I don't know what to do.
Yeah.
Amazing. She's an expert, Ed. Yeah, nice start. It's a good start. Yeah. All right.
Keep talking.
Sorry, I'm reading the chat.
Yeah, apologize. That's fine.
Don't worry.
Oh, I need to make it a bit shorter. There we go. There we go. That's what I wanted. Yeah.
Bo read Ed's comments, so notes to include multiple trains, hopefully.
No, I'm not. I really had like kind of a plan before. I'm not trying to do an unfair advantage.
Yeah,
anything,
that would be unfair.
So. No, not doing that. I'm just going. I'm going with my original plan, regardless of what they said.
Okay, and regardless of what they say in the chat.
I'm not reading it. No, I mean, like, yeah, because they were.
I'm just going to read. Come on. Positive comments. Bo needs some positive comments.
No, fine. I'm relaxed. I'm good. I'm doing all right. Doing all right so far.
No, you're doing a good job.
No one is.
No, it's good. It's tough.
Yeah. Okay. So, I'm doing like.
You're just like doing a coaster. Just doing the coaster and you're just hoping that people get on it.
Yeah. Pretty much.
All right.
Like I said, like I just found out that you should run the test, which is funnily enough not what I'm doing right now.
Fine. I think you should do what you have planned. Yeah. Like, don't let anybody else.
Oh, that's
don't
too
let
crazy.
Anybody else. You got this, Bo, says 76.
Thank
Bo,
we you.
Trust, says Clank. Awesome. Speak Dutch, says Robati X.
Hello, Nederlands.
That's just the word hello. That's like international.
Yeah, I don't know. Da-da-da-da. Build that one and then make it. How do I?
Somebody says they're afraid it won't make the first special coaster. It's looking great, says FOF Big Boy. Mm-hmm. See you, Evo Music. Thank you so much for coming along. It's been awesome.
So, I want this part. This part here is going to be like a scenery piece in a coaster. That's what I want. Kind of.
I feel.
So, this is. I don't know if I have enough speed for this. I should really start a test, shouldn't I? Can I?
Yeah, eat some pauses.
Oh, sorry.
Eat some pauses as well.
Yeah, I know. Let's have a look, see what they're doing so far. This is, I don't know what this is called yet. Do-do-do-do-do.
It's going to make it. It's going to make that first section easily.
It's not even so bad, is it?
Oh! That nausea and fear
don't
is
care.
High.
Let's do it.
Sure.
Yeah, I'm just going to...
Smooth all. Okay. Sure.
It's like, I've got this. Now that I've seen you build a coaster, Bo, I've got this.
It's
no
fine.
Worry.
I would still go on this coaster. I think people, like you say, like I said earlier, are just being...
Okay. Yeah.
Lateral G's FTW, multiple trains, great coaster. I would ride this one too.
Really
yes.
Really whoa.
Oh, yeah, okay, hospitalizer, says Gregor Burns.
Sorry. Sorry, I really did try to warn you guys in advance.
Good
like,
start.
Not,
good.
It's not happening with my coaster building.
I just...
no.
Sure.
Leave me alone. I've got this.
Okay. Hundreds. Somebody says that this coaster is way better than Ed's.
No, it's not. It's not. It's really not. It's horrible, and it's going to literally destroy my guests. But I don't mind. I don't mind.
Team Bo.
I'm doing this.
The start is cool, but it escalates too quickly. it escalates quickly. It gets a bit intense.
Who does? Sorry. What, me?
No,
the coaster.
The coaster.
Yeah, well, you know.
Sure.
They'll live. Yeah. Need to make paths a bit. Oh, no, that's too.
So Killalot says, let go, Bo, don't get distracted.
No, not doing it. I'm fine, good. Everything's good.
Name it Mr. Bones Wild Ride. Yes.
Nice
reference.
Okay, now we're going to just. Oops. I don't go all the way.
Hotkeys.
Let's see how far we can get with this. No, because you want.
Good use of the hotkeys.
Yeah.
Mm.
Okay.
Test it.
1 second first.
Well,
no, because my park is not
it.
Open. I don't want to open my park yet. I'm busy enabling my priority pass, which is what I wanted to do.
Yeah.
Oh, where am I going to? Oh, yeah.
It's going to be tight, though. That's
a strange entrance for a priority pass.
You could put it. I don't. Well, that stops me.
Can I not? I can put it here.
Well, I would put it.
Make a path.
I'll put it on the inside there and just connect it to there.
Could do that.
Yeah.
It's not much of a priority, though. No,
yeah, it's
doing
it. It's quite a lot.
We'll do it. Thanks for the suggestion.
I was trying to help out.
That's really nice.
You know?
I didn't do that at all. No, I feel bad. Okay.
You don't have to, I don't mind.
Why is it not? Why is it not?
Get the angle snap off and then.
Yep, got it.
Out. Connect to that.
Maybe one more. Yep,
okay.
There we go. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Now, before I do that, I'm just
Bo's Wild
plop
Ride.
Down.
Miss Bo's Wild Ride.
Miss Bo?
Miss Bo's Wild Ride. It's good.
We want an info kiosk.
Sorry, I haven't.
Nerve-wracking.
I've forgotten.
Yeah, give me some time.
Only 7 minutes in. Like, you've got loads of time. This is what. The thing that I think is that they might not go on it because it's too scary, but.
Nope, they'll go on it.
Have you seen that? Have you tested it?
Nope. I'm going to aim high, reach
yeah.
for the stars.
No, I believe it.
Yeah, okay, unpause. Going a bit faster.
Boulder Dash? These are all good names.
Open it.
More name suggestions, please.
And test it. Start test.
All right.
Going faster. Are people coming in? People are not coming in.
Well,
My park is open, though, is it?
Yeah. It just takes a while.
I'm also going to plop down a janitor just for fun before I forget. Get Princess Amelie in there. I have no guests coming. Why is that? Is it on pause?
They're coming. No, it's there. It's
Where?
Fine. They're just, they take a while
it
to walk down
here.
The. Getting on.
I did. No, it's paused.
No, it's
I
fine.
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah. Just wait for it. Just wait.
Okay.
They'll flock.
Oh, because I'm testing, maybe. Because I should press open. Now.
Yeah. Nah, yeah.
Open. There
that's
we
it.
Go. Now there should be guests.
That's
coming.
It.
There we go.
The
wow.
Boa
okay.
Constrictor.
Oh, that's a nice name.
Daily Mysterio says, follow your dreams.
Over there. Follow my dreams. Got it.
Yeah.
All right.
Is that open?
So
it's 6 a.m.,
yeah.
So people should start coming in now.
And now we're going to work on some. No, they're still not coming in.
Oh, no.
Oh, there they are. They're coming now.
There we go. 24, 28. Okay. People have heard about the Boa Constrictor.
Yeah.
And they are
can't
here. And they
blame
are
them.
Beau
so
Voyage.
First thing I'm going to do is just making this.
Try to say one Dutch word. Give me a Dutch word to say.
Give you a Dutch word to say?
Yes.
Achtbaan.
Make it an easier one. What?
Achtbaan.
Achtbaan.
It means roller coaster in Dutch.
Achtbaan.
Yeah. Well done.
The boomerang. Yes, these are all so good.
Oh,
that's lovely. Look at that. That coaster is ridiculous.
Yeah, it's cool, isn't it? Okay. People go on my coaster. Don't.
Are they
going to
go? Here they come.
Oh, that's my Pirate King. There we go.
Straight in with the priority pass tickets.
All right, yep.
And then they're all looking over
it's
it.
Nice
they're walking
little.
Towards it. They're walking towards it. Are they going to go on it? They're turning away from it. Oh, no, they're
going
on.
No, they're going on. It's going to be fine. There's always some thrill
seekers. I was secretly hoping that they wouldn't go on the ride.
That's fine. There we go. Some nice water. Look at that reflection. Wow. Sorry. Fangirl.
Stop getting distracted over the beauty of the game,
yeah,
though.
Can't. It is a beautiful game.
Okay.
No
matches. Exit. No exit. That's a good point. Zenith is cheating by sending messages.
I'm not reading those messages. That's not fair.
You might need an exit.
Oh my goodness! Okay.
Right,
well done, Bo.
And maybe a little bit quick as well because they're about to get on it.
I'll just do the time a bit. Where is my exit path? See, this is what happens when I can't multitask and read. They're too wide. Read the. That was actually part of my strategy as well. How can I forget? Oh, Lord.
What was the strategy?
No.
It's okay. It's fine because I can't. I'm not going to know now. I can't cheat now at this point.
I want to loop them. I wanted to kind of loop them into this.
Okay, into this.
Yeah,
system.
But it's hard because we can't really cheat on it. Anyway, I'm just going to up. I need to up. I need to focus. How much time do I have?
You've only got 10 minutes in, so you've got 20 more minutes to perfect your system.
Okay.
Which is better than me, I think, at this point.
Calming down, that's good. I'm going to first do some...
Yeah, I think that I was a little bit intense. I think that that's what caused me some problems. 928, I hope somebody wrote that down because it's not going to stay in my head.
It's also not going to be anywhere near...
Beautiful. Mm.
So plop down an ATM real quick. Mm. Real quick, I say, as if I'm quick at this game. There we go, ATM.
Yours Van Abulen says, what's the challenge? Do you want me to take it because you're busy?
Do I want to what?
Do you want me to talk about it because you're busy?
What are we talking about?
Somebody's asked what the challenge is.
The challenge is, who can build the coaster with the highest monthly profit?
There you go, by the end of it. Mine was at $928 monthly profit, which is appalling. If that was a real coaster and they were like, oh, we'll make $928 from this monthly, they'll be like, oh.
Denied.
The amount of money that it costs us to build this in the first place.
What do I not have? What am I missing? I'm missing something.
This is bad. Oh yeah, you might want to speed the game up now again.
No, it's fine. Oh yeah, I can actually.
Do the full speed, go on. See, I shouldn't be helping you out here.
It's fine, it's good. Do the head shop as well.
Shops.
Where's the... Yeah, I've got time for shops, that's pretty good. I'm gonna plop down a ride. They usually like the Rocktopus. I love the Rocktopus. Rocktopus is a good ride.
The Whirly Rig is my personal favorite.
Whirly Rig is really good as well.
That's
good. Oh, that's nice. So I don't forget.
I believe Heads Coaster was losing over $1 million a month. No, it's £900. $900 profit. Steph Portman says, how did you learn English that good?
Oh, nice. Studied it in school, obviously, and then, why is this not? Come on, Path. There it is. No, broke it. And then I did all my degrees in English as well, so.
It's frustrating. Huh?
This is really bothering me. Go.
I love how you refuse to just change the path. So you're like, no, this is it. That's it. I've placed it there.
Boop.
That's what's
going to
happen.
Nice confetti over there. Look, they're going for it. They're in the priority queue. Okay, I should work on my queue soon right now. So that's what I wanted to do. Mm-hmm. So, plop down some trees. Rocks. Yeah. Trees and rocks. Trees and rocks. Rocks are good. There we go. Blop, 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 blop. Nice. It is, you do tend to forget a lot of things when you're under time pressure. What's my time, Ed?
12 minutes, 13 minutes.
Really?
You're just about to push 30 minutes. You've got like over half your time left.
Perfect.
So I would just take your time.
Yeah.
Your park is better than mine, like immediately. And I just made it a bit of a mess. So just take your time. My recommendation to you is somebody went first.
I know, but I do have a worse coaster.
You were like, I want to go first.
I did want to go first.
I was just like, that. It turns out you do not want to go first.
No, wrong.
In the challenge, Ed and Bo, which I'm sure we'll do more of these in the future.
Yeah, we will.
You don't want to go first. It's scary. Planet Boaster.
No, you did really good.
Thank you.
You did really good. I'm genuinely impressed. Because I know that I did say I wanted to go first, but I would have been you.
Okay.
So it's impressive. Make a little. We can make a sleepy dragon cave. How about that?
Sleepy dragon.
I love my sleepy dragon. I'm addicted to this little guy. He's so cute. Okay. Right.
People. Yeah. Look at it straight away. As soon as you start placing scenery around it.
Yeah. We can see what they're saying about it now. 16%! Wow!
You can improve that.
That needs to go up ASAP. All right, let's do it.
Are you going to show up by making a cave?
No, I'm just going to do some random... we need lights as well. Lights is good. Props and lights, they like. Chat, I'm really sorry. I don't know if you're saying things or if you're cringing or whatever.
I'll talk to him.
The chat. I hope I'm not scowling as well when I get concentrated and go like
Hashtag one more tower.
Okay, get some lights
all
in there.
All aboard. Board.
You guys are coming up with some really good puns for my name. I'm like genuinely impressed. Okay.
Team Bo. Hashtag Team Bo. Team Brown Hair. Oh. Yeah, Brown Hair. That's what we're all about.
Go. Go. You just had it. Where'd it go? I wanted to go in.
You have to go down like with the actual ride through the tunnel.
I was just there though, and then I did something weird. Rip. Let's go in there first, and.
Oh yeah, you have to go through like where the tunnel.
I just did it. I don't know why.
I'm sure, but just let you know.
Okay.
Wait, let's rotate around and go in.
Let's do it. I just wanted to place some lights in there. Why? There we go.
Yeah, fair.
Whoa, that's going fast, isn't it? There we go. Oh.
Just
plopping down some lamps. No, I'm out. Oh, bummer.
That was good. I feel like the lamps were sufficient.
That was exactly what was meant.
What's happening?
Okay, breaking planet coaster. Just remember, we were playing Alpha 3.
That's amazing.
Right now on Steam.
Look how incredible it looks.
It looks so beautiful. It's amazing. It really is such a gorgeous game. This is where I lose track of time. These kind of things. And this is me, in my head, I'm actually stressing because I love doing detailed work and making scenery pieces and stuff, and I can't do that now. I feel like I shouldn't be doing that, so.
That's not what this challenge is, though.
It's not what this challenge is about, exactly. So that's why, just put a nice little spotlight on this guy. Beep, beep, beep. Still have to do it.
Look, you're only at 16 minutes.
It's good.
I don't know how I managed to do so poorly.
It kind of flies, doesn't it, though?
Yeah. Time.
Put a dragon there as well. And maybe Kraken. Should we do a Kraken? Your favorite?
My favorite.
Oh, it doesn't fit. Okay, we're going to build a bigger lake over here. Make the coaster more exciting as well.
Plenty of time.
Yeah, I'm relaxed. I'm good.
Bovaret. That's amazing.
We should do a Bovaret challenge. Or a Silveret inspired challenge.
The Belayeth? That's really good. Well done. Well done, Steph. That's the best one. That's the best one we've had so far.
Look at that reflection. So nice. Okay. Where's my Kraken?
Delay Design is here as well, by the way. Hey,
Delay Designer.
Nice to see you. Thank you.
Thanks for tuning in.
More trains, says Planet Coaster, but I don't think that's.
I can't really change that anymore, can I?
I don't know.
I can't add. There's no way I can add.
Nope.
No, I can't do it. What's it saying so far? 20%. Don't know if I want to look here. 710. Ooh. It's not as low as I thought it was going to be, but
it makes me
more competitive.
You've got time. 17 minutes 39.
Okay.
Especially with that guy now. Yeah. Rocking it. The Kraken.
Rocking
just,
the Kraken.
As soon as you put the Kraken
down,
everyone wants a piece of your roller coaster.
Oh, wait. We need more. We need more trees. Field. Trees and rocks. Trees and rocks are going to. Trees are not those tiny trees. No, still tiny trees. I love these trees. There we go. Nice trees. I hope you guys. Enjoying yourself. Cacti.
Mark Possum says, Ed's getting nervous. I actually am no, I'm so close.
It's fine, yeah, you'll win.
I don't know. You've got 12 minutes left and you're already at 700. If you can, although I seem to.
You were really high from the start and you had a consistency.
And it just stayed there.
Because your coaster is not as intimidating as mine.
I don't know.
No, you actually did
you've
like
got
a proper
more, well, you've
thing.
You've got fewer people in your park than me as well.
I do. I don't know why. I should get more people in there.
You just need more.
I thought it was really kind of
rides, maybe. I don't know. It looks good though.
Yeah,
you've made a nice start to a genuinely nice park.
Yeah. All right, we'll plop down some more things. Do I have toilets? I do have toilets. Yeah. So I should put some food and drinks. It's probably why people don't like me right now.
The OK Comics says, Silveret, do I collaboration with Corralis on Planet Coaster? That'd be cool.
Ooh.
I'm sure we can put them in touch.
There we go. Drinks.
I'm sure we'd like it.
Drinks as well. Oh yeah, that made them happy.
So hey, Gardy Junior 94 says, hi Ed. Away teach us Talapa speak Planco.
Ah, nicely done. Yeah, we have a Planco translator now, do we?
Yeah, which is just unbelievable.
It's so good. We work with some talented people in this company.
You're doing this.
Bins.
You're increasing the number of people in this part. They are coming in.
Good. Bins. I'll get one more janitor as well.
And I'm starting.
Not in special effects. That's not what the janitors are hiding.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am starting to feel the pressure here. Also, we are giving it. I don't know if you've said this before. We're giving away a prize.
We are giving away one Thrill Seeker edition today.
Yeah.
Which gives you access to the beta, lots of digital goodies, mm-hmm. and it's just plain amazing. Mm-hmm. If you don't win it today and you haven't pre-ordered it yet, you should really do it now on Steam. It's worth your time.
It is.
It is really. I mean, look at this game. Just look at it. It's just fun.
It is easy to come on here and talk about
what
this stuff.
Saying about 21%. Why is it going so slow? It did much better.
Coaster 1 doesn't have much scenery.
It did much better in my testing when I did the scenery stuff.
They're angry about the lack of scenery.
You know what? Have a Chief Beef statue. Chief Beef Belief. There we go.
Excuse me, but that's not thematic with the rest of the coaster, and I'm very angry about it.
I know. They probably don't like it. Let's plop down some more.
That was me saying that.
No, I know that. I know that. Special effects. Special effects are always good. How about fire? Yeah. Some fire going on. Choo-choo. Chief Beef on fire. I have a campfire there. What do you want? What do you want from me, people? Get on my coaster.
It's impossible. 513 people in your park currently.
It's good.
I feel like it gets more people in your park.
Why am I placing down random, like, flamethrowers? I really don't know.
No, it's good.
Yeah. Let's have a look.
Chief Beef Belief.
What else can I do?
Absolutely.
Hashtag Chief Beef Belief. It's good. I do have a head shop. I don't have first aid.
This park is unbelievable.
Nice. It's
very easy.
It's good for puns, isn't it?
To pun your name.
Thanks, parents.
Right, 8 more minutes. That's what you've got. You've got
good.
8
I'm
more
strangely
minutes.
Calm. However, I have not looked at my current finances. 8:40. Get on my ride right now. Go. Go. More scenery. I'm doing it. More lights. I'm going crazy with lights.
I think it's more by the queue.
Yeah, I know, but like, what do you want? There's dragons.
Try
more trees, bushes.
I'm not getting more tips.
No, it's fine.
Get more people in the park generally.
Just green. Look at all this.
Oh, we could have adjusted the price of the roller coasters as well. But I don't want to cause any trouble.
I don't know, because it's a scary coaster, and I'm scared that if I start fiddling with the price now.
More people are coming in.
$1?
$7.20, it's going down.
$7.20 is going down.
It's jumping up. Whoa, that's because you changed it.
Okay, I upped it by one.
All right.
I don't know if that's fair. Was that fair?
No, that's the part of the strategy. I just didn't even think to do that. Like,
I don't know. I'm not sure if that was fair that I just did that because you didn't think of
thanks,
that.
Thanks, Richard Newbold. Thank you very much.
Okay. Oh, I wish I had an extra train. Could have done that.
Yeah.
What do they want? Doesn't have much scenery.
Scenery? Mine was at like 51%.
924. It's only because I upped the price. It's so unfair.
No, it's not.
It's a cop-out win.
No, because if you upped it too much, then people would stop going on it. So you found the right balance. It's not a cop-out win at all. Like, sorry, I'm annoyed that you're playing yourself down. Like archways.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Eh.
The one that I did was the gate. Do you think that might help?
We have entrances somewhere.
Ticket booth, yeah.
Coaster station.
No, you need me ticket booth.
No.
There is no one.
Oh, I thought I did. I thought I could do that. I'm too late for that.
Slap an archway on it.
Slap an archway on it, would you?
Just casually. No, you've got like 6 minutes left.
Okay, yeah, I'm so strangely calm. I don't know what's gotten over me today. Good. Archways. I've lost everything now. There we go.
Totally fair. Exactly.
It's too big. I don't like it. Abstract arch. It doesn't fit, but you know what? Deal with it. No, this one. This one's
Click on it. Click on it and edit it as a building.
Oh, yeah. Good. Then it closes.
You click on that. I don't think it does. You click on the actual, and then edit that building to the right, yeah. And then that doesn't close it then. But you don't have any, it has to be custom, and then, it's not a scenery piece, it's like a...
We do have them somewhere. We do have entrances, I thought. No? Right signs? Right signs would work, no.
Just keep it simple.
This is not what I wanted. I wanted the arch.
Okay.
Sure. What? It's not, not quite as pretty as...
There we go.
There you go.
That's fine.
Sure.
Deal with it, people. You're already on my ride.
Deal with it.
Okay. Maybe some more animatronics to keep them entertained. I have special effects and animatronics.
There are more people coming into 533. You've got very specifically 533 people.
He's hiding in there. All right, because I'm up to two.
How many people did I have? We have a very similar amount.
Sorry.
We have a very similar amount of people.
I kind of just arrogantly closed your park.
Don't need that one anymore. Finish with that piece
and
of dirt.
And my favorite. Oh, I wonder if I can find it.
Joel Van Veen says, great looking park, Bo.
Thank you. I can do much better.
Let me tell you, I've seen Bo playing Planet Coaster for real.
Enjoy my dragon poop. There you go.
People, if you don't like it.
How much time do I have?
Sorry, I'm going to check now for you. You've got 4 more minutes, so...
What do I do? I feel like I have too much time. 31%! It went up. Okay.
Too much time.
913! Should I up it more? I don't want to.
What am I on? What was
you were 928. It's unfair, isn't it?
Get more people in the park. I place more stuff down, surely. Like,
I don't know
some
if they
more
would
rides.
Go on the coaster. I can do one more ride. It's just going to disperse people, isn't it?
Maybe.
Really, Rick?
Just cross it.
Doesn't matter.
It's actually quite a nice little park, though.
Yeah. Okay. All right.
It's been fun watching you build there, but.
Thank you.
What's everybody think, by the
way? I really enjoyed this challenge. Like,
let everybody in the chat, please.
Do you guys enjoy the challenge? That's what we want to know, though.
Let Bo know how much of a good job she's done here, because I'm impressed.
Okay.
If your coaster was just that little bit saner,
I know.
You
I
would
really
have won hands down.
My coaster building skills.
You would have won hands down.
Also, my staff is not happy with me. Sorry, staff. It's only half an hour.
600, so more people are in, 600 people.
I went down so much. How did that happen?
I don't know.
Oh, no. Oh, there we go. Oh, it was last month, okay.
Yeah. Bo, you've done an unbelievable job.
Oh, guys, thanks. Yeah, let's do some more sculpting for no particular reason whatsoever.
You've got 2.5 more minutes.
Yeah, I'm sculpting the queue, because why not? You like sculpting, guy, right?
I love sculpting.
Audience. More trees.
Bo we trust. You've got the bat boa.
It's okay.
There's only so many times we can do a stream, though, where everybody does bow puns.
When do you think that'll ever stop? Keep them coming. They're good.
Keep the bow puns coming.
They make me happy. Like, they're good puns.
Let Bo know what you think. Bono. That's
Bono.
A YouTube reference there.
I love you too. It's good stuff.
I thought you would like that.
More cacti. That's some dead trees.
Rare.
How much was my time?
You've got 1 minute and 45 seconds left.
Special effects.
I think that's going to do that. I think it's going to help. Because I put down and they went crazy for the special effects. They went crazy.
Love my water jets, people. Go.
Enjoy it.
Work these. Yes. One more dragon poop as well.
That'll help.
Because this is the best.
Because dragon poop.
Because dragon poop. Look. Right. Am I done?
You've got 1 minute 20. I want to see what we're at here, because I think that you genuinely may have just helped yourself there by doing that.
Click it. Oh, no!
So close.
Tell me when to pause it.
It is so close, though.
Pause it.
You've got 1 more minute. You've got 1 more minute.
Oh,
nine of what? What?
Exactly, that's why I wanted to pause it.
No.
He's got I thought I unpaused it again. Okay.
It's going to be pausing on 30 minutes, which is 50 seconds away.
No.
But that's still higher than mine, isn't it?
No, you hit 928. Go, park!
At this point, we're just looking at a number. 1,000?
Tell me when to pause it.
30 seconds, 35 seconds.
It's going to go down.
Why is time so slow?
Why are you doing this?
This is amazing. All right, I'm ready with my finger.
Okay, fingers crossed.
I'm ready with my finger.
Fingers
on the button.
Crossed.
This is
right
so
now
close.
In the chat, go. Team Bo, Team Ed, go.
I got 928.
And we've got 20 seconds remaining.
Oh, that's
and currently
horrible.
Your projected monthly income is at 891. Got 12 seconds remaining. And then we're going to stop
it
this clock.
Going
you ready to pause it with the P button?
Those are my costs.
You ready to pause it with the P button?
Yeah.
5, 4,
come on, so,
3,
yep.
2, 1. Ridiculous.
Yes, I won. Oh, sorry. Not, it was a fun challenge. Sorry, nothing, Ed hates me
nothing,
now.
Nothing to do with winning or losing. Didn't care.
I am a sore loser. I am. Everyone in my family and in my near vicinity knows that I am a sore loser. So I am genuinely happy that
well,
I won.
Well, you got wrecked, Ed. There you go.
That was good.
Heartbreaking.
Ed, high five, handshake. What do you want?
Ed's handshake.
Well done.
I'll take it. It's a loser's handshake.
That was really
pretty
that was
cool,
good.
Right?
That was a
I
good
really
challenge.
That.
Genuinely enjoyed
it's,
that.
It was interesting to play around with it. I can't wait to play around with it more even as we go on, like towards
yeah.
like the release and stuff, and when everything's really in there, like really like sophisticated. Obviously it's already
exactly.
very sophisticated, but can't
no,
wait
and,
to
and
do more of that
good,
sort of
especially
stuff.
For people
yeah.
like speaking for myself. Like I'm more of a sculptor, builder kind of thing. It's nice to fiddle around with the management side of things and get to know what are they doing.
No, there's people that are saying Team Bo Egg got wrecked. And
I did it for the Dutchies. It's nice to get to know this side of the game as well, because usually that's kind of, especially getting to know Planet Coaster, that's what
yeah.
I've been forgetting about. It's just the awesomeness of actually managing your park as well.
Yeah.
All right.
Do you want to ride the coaster?
Do you guys want to ride the coaster?
We should fair. Ride the coaster.
It's a sick coaster. We should ride it. Okay, unpause. Let's go real time. Do we just do a test?
Yeah. No.
It doesn't matter anymore,
yeah,
does it?
Because so. I won already. Yeah.
I think I'm not the only sore
I'm
loser in this
fine.
House.
Right.
Okay.
Hello. What is
that? Is
that
really happening?
It doesn't
is that
even,
happening
yeah,
in
it
my
doesn't
coaster?
Even really work.
It didn't even.
Doesn't even work.
Clearly it does
okay.
though, Ed.
So go on. Stop.
Queue time, 44 minutes.
Stop. Press the test and close it and then now test it and then queue. Yeah.
Oh, what I do? Sorry.
Queue time 45 minutes.
Yeah.
Did you go on that
did
thing?
Something, right?
All right.
All right.
Here we go. I'm excited to watch this now.
Hands up.
No.
Look at my dragons. It looks amazing.
I refuse to put my hands up for this excitement. The most unenthusiastic.
Giveaway will be in like 30 seconds, guys. We're just riding the coaster and then
awesome.
We'll do the giveaway and we'll close
yeah,
it up.
We'll
so, no worries. Thanks for sticking.
Awesome.
For staying with us.
Are you going to do this again? Are we doing some more of these? Sort of?
We are, yeah. I mean, we're back next week, right? Next week, same time.
Sounds
Wednesdays
good.
At 7 is when we're on, so or I'm on. I don't know if that's coming after,
not after this.
Today's defeat.
Not after today's defeat.
No.
I'll come back for another Ed and Bo's challenge, though.
There will be lots of Ed and Bo, challenge Ed and Bo's, yeah.
Cool.
Woo!
That's good. I'm looking forward to seeing what other challenges. And stuff that we're
look at that. Look at that slow-mo
I mean,
they must have loved
that. That was deliberate. It's actually quite cool. And if you were on there, you'd be like, whoa.
What is
this is all right.
Life.
This is pretty good.
Going into the tunnel.
It's not a terrible coaster. That should just be banking. Autocomplete says hi.
We did that. We said
I'm
that was
just,
allowed.
I'm just at
it's
this
okay.
point.
Wait, all right, thanks for riding just the coaster with me. Do we have a name for the coaster?
A round of applause for Bo, by the way, everybody.
We'll call
winning.
It the Boaster.
The Boaster.
All right, so.
I
want
to go on Boaster. So that's it. I mean, look, that's, you won. So
thanks.
Round
yeah,
of applause, everybody, please, in the chat.
Applause for Ed. Applause for.
Oh.
Applause for you for being a fabulous community.
I don't need
let's
your
do
pity.
The giveaway. Can you
your
get your random number
yes.
generator? And please, right now, you have 30 seconds to pop down in chat. My favorite coaster was either the Boaster or the King Joffrey. Go, 30 seconds.
Okay. Well done, though. I'm really impressed. Like, because,
yeah.
well, it came together the very last minute.
It did. It was
and I'm actually surprised
really
how
scary.
Close it was as well.
Yeah. Because, but you and I think you are also a winner.
Thank you.
Honestly.
So nice.
Because, your coaster was way more consistent throughout.
Come on.
And you're in, no, it was. Like, I literally just went like, look.
You're
done.
Doing such a lovely job. People are just writing Boaster. Like, that's it. That's ridiculous. King
Thank
Joffrey.
You.
What about King Joffrey?
They know.
Oh.
Community manager.
Right. Oh, well, everybody just say Boaster then. And that's the one that we'll.
And
that's
three,
the one we'll randomly
two,
choose.
One, stop. No more entries. Okay. Get your number random generator out. Number, what am I saying? Random generator. Your random number generator out.
That's the name of my new band.
Control F is not happening. Sorry.
It's all right.
Okay, stop writing. It's done.
You can do it there now.
We're looking for Boaster. There we go. Number.
Oh, we wait, two between how many, sorry? Oh, I got it. 44.
44, let's have a look.
Squid up, 44.
The winner of the Thrill Seeker edition of Planet Coaster is Philip Moritz. Woo!
Yes, Philip Moritz.
Philip Moritz, right down below, you will see community at frontier.co.uk. Send us a message and we will get you.
Whoa.
It looks good, doesn't it?
Just excited.
We will get you the Planet Coaster Thrill Seeker Edition, and you will have access to the beta as of early November. So you mean that means you get to play the game just a bit before everyone else, because cool. The game itself will be released on November 17th. And that was really exciting.
Yeah.
I'm genuinely hyped for these streams.
I'm going to go and lie down.
Oh.
it's intense. I feel I need to come back again because I need to win next time.
Yeah, you will come back. There will be more workshop Wonderlands. There will be more Challenge Edinburghs, and we'll do some other more community streams. It's all about you guys. It's all about having fun together playing Planet Coaster.
Awesome.
Lovely game. Thank you, Ed.
Thank you.
For coming.
Thank you very much. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you, everyone in the chat, for staying with us and tuning in today. Thank you for those at home who are watching. Thank you so much. And we will see you same time next week. So, yeah. Bye!